Hello students, I am your teacher for this question. Question says, why buffers are provided between the bogies of a train? As we know, force is equal to impulse divided by time interval. As time interval increases, force decreases. As time interval increases, force decreases. So buffers are used to increase time interval and to decrease force. So buffers are used to avoid strong jerks. That was the explanation for this question. Thank you.